Yeah, the European Brand Institute started several initiatives based on this new standard ISO 26001. The first one was the Certified Brand Initiative, where we certify brands in several areas according to this new standard. The second one were the Summerlite private equity funds, where we invest in brands, and the investment process and the development is based on this new standard, ISO 26001. And the third one, last but not least, the one which we presented now, today, here in Vienna, is the Brand Academy, where we offer three different programs, study programs. One is the certification program, certification for brand managers, the postgraduate program in brand management, and an MBA program, also based on this new standard, ISO 26001. Because it's very important to have initiatives which support the implementation of the standard. A standard by itself is good, but if it's combined with initiatives for the implementation, it's even better.